getting into oil painting. And it's called the Hip Hop Lunch. And I believe music and hip hop is a really, well, music in general is really important to me. Understanding the language of music and how they talk about everything, right? They talk about a human experience, but of course from a certain perspective. So I wanted to kind of like play on, you know, the Brady Bunch, but essentially use the icons of hip hop, and each individual in the painting is looking at somebody that inspired them, right, through their work. And I, you know, learned about this like through videos of Kanye saying like Nas is my inspiration, or Nas saying MC Light, you know, inspired some of his songs. So, and I wanted to include black women too that were like really major in the beginning of hip hop, you know, some of the hip hop icons. So this piece was like one of the first pieces where I really started to explore, you know, color and different things that I didn't understand yet, but I did it anyway. So yeah, this is, I did this, I believe in 2008, I want to say. And this